Hey everyone. Not long ago there was a tornado worn storm that was going through Welch, Minnesota, so my wife and I jumped in the car and drove over to keep an eye on it. We never actually saw any funnels or tornadoes, but they've become quite a heavy rainmaker. The wife and I are sky worn spotters, so it's always fun to get out and keep an eye on the weather and see what it's doing. So enjoy the video and we'll catch you on the next one.
Camera's actually seeing something we can't see.